nation. I'm all dressed up for the dance. A white sport coat and a pink.
Sport coat from 1957, 25 years ago, Marty's first big hit, and still one of his most requested songs. He'll talk about other most requested songs when the Morning Magazine continues after this.
They ask for, and it's the same all over the world, whether it's Australia, whether it's England, I don't care where it is. Wherever we go, it's a request. It's request night mostly. Yeah, and then, hey, Marty, do this one. So if I don't know it, then I do all I know of it, you see? And that satisfies them because they know that I have tried. And that, and if I make the effort to try to please them, that they're happy. And so, you know, we get along good.
Did you write My Woman, My Woman, My Wife?
Yes.
You did, what about White Sports
Coat? I wrote that too, yes.
Both of them.
I've had 18 number ones, and I think I have written 12 of them.
12 of 18?
I think so. I believe that's about it.
Marty, I enjoy asking for autographs on the air. I have a special request. My brother is one of your biggest fans. He's in Kentucky. He has seen you in concert, but I don't believe he has your autograph. And he is turning 40 in March.
He's a kid yet. Just a kid.
and he is one of your biggest fans. He's never been terribly impressed that his brother is a DJ.
Well, now he just doesn't know his brother real well. See, that's why.
But
I put it on. I say I made the only way I can make centerfold is in my own magazine.
I note that.
What's his name now?
Dick.
Dick.
And he's turning 40 on March 27th, 1983. That's not much of a pen there. But the reason I enjoy asking for it on the air is this way I can send him a tape of this to prove to him that I really do work for a living. Because here it is, I'm working on a weekend, by golly.
You know, I can't talk while I'm riding. It's just like I can't chew gum and walk. These pins here in this part of the world don't ride too well, do they? But that's about out of gas, too.
I got two more.
Well, it's too late now. I can't trace over it.
He's just a kid, huh?
Dick. Your brother?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's just a kid yet. Yeah. When he gets to be as old as I am, hey, he looked back on the rest of the world, you see. I'm really not that old.
Because you're 49.
But, no, I'll be 49 in another 10 years. But,
oh,
yeah.
You're losing.
Say, well, yeah, I'm supposed to. When you get to when you reach a certain age, you always go back 1 year. So I started.
Not two at a time, and that's what you're doing.
I went back 10 at a time.
We'd like to ask you, as Walworth County Fair Board, to sign an autograph for us and join our picture gallery that we've started in the last couple of years. And
Marty can't talk and write at the same time, so I want to find out who you are. You're superintendent with the Walworth County Fair?
Well, I'm filling in for a gal in the flower department that was ill for the fair time. It's the first time, like, in 17 years that she hasn't been able to be here. But I am my official hostess here in the trailer for the entertainers, a little courtesy that we've provided by the fair board.
It's very nice. Your name?
Sue Key. I'm Bob Key's wife.
Ah, I know Bob.
My daughter is
Roberta.
Yeah. Right, Roberta. We're thrilled.
Now, she's had too much wax on it, but I can press it into this. See?
It's autograph time with albums and 8x10s and booklets and everything else with Marty Robbins and Marty Robbins music. Quite a prolific songwriter, as the cameras click here this evening.
Thank you.
How about this Walworth County Fair? How does it compare with other fairs you visited?
Well, you know, I just sounds, you know, probably like I'm just repeating myself, but people are the same all over, you know, for me. Now, I don't know how they are for other people. I don't ask other entertainers where do they like to work, you know, because I just like to work, you see. I like the business that I'm in. I thank God that he has allowed me to make a living doing something that I like to do. You see, so people are the same all over. You know, there might be a few more here than there has been at other places, but they're all the same. They're all just, you know, they're good and great, and they seem to enjoy the show, and I enjoy doing it. So we get along just great.
They love America's favorite music. That's what we call it on AM 94. It says WFAW on this microphone. We call it AM 94, America's favorite music. And I know your name. I'd like you to put those three elements together for a station ID. Would you mind doing that?
What was that now?
AM 94, America's favorite music. Marty Robbins.
This is Marty Robbins, friends, and you're listening to AM 94, America's favorite music.